Welcome back, everybody. Well, let's go get some gas for the dirt bike, at least before it gets dark. So let's roll. I also want to go back to the airfield and possibly find some NVGs. I'd like to be able to see a little bit better at night. Then I know I want a better bow, so I'm thinking about going to the castle as well. And I might want to go to the castle before the airport just to find some MVGs. So I'm hoping to find a ballista. What I need to get is a military quiver. Hoping to find some carbon broadhead arrows, just better arrows than the wood ones. But all else fails, hey, these are easy to make, so. Yeah, I see you. One right there too, but I'm gonna go and kill him because I don't need him running up behind me. Oh, give me another screwdriver. Bobby pin box. Why not? Yeah, playing on a keyboard is a lot harder than I thought. Using the mouse as like a turning and the axis on it, you know what I mean? Moving up and down. As far as moving forward, backwards, left and right. That part's a little bit hard getting used to. Wonder if I can make a run for it. Do I have one of these on? Yeah, I do. Oh, military quiver. Yeah. Give me some drink. I could have swore last time there was a kamikaze puppet. So where did he go? I should bring them all this way. There we go. There we go. Yes. No, right here. Right here, yep, right here. Right here. Thank you. Soda with gasoline. Notice the more I just jog instead of trying to run everywhere, I have better control and I'm not dying as much. But yeah, I just like to get where I'm going pretty fast, you know. Where you at? What I get. Yeah, playing on keyboard is kind of hard. Finding it difficult to remember which buttons are which. But I also remember seeing quite a bit of videos on keybinds. So pretty much setting up the keys to what I want. Trying to get used to switching out weapons or pulling the weapon out when I need it. Even though I don't have any 9mm rounds, but hopefully that's up soon. Hopefully I can find a magazine for this thing. I don't know. Stomach, buddy. Got a gas tank now, so why not? Money. Crap, I can't remember. It was that one? All right, so I'll just put that away. Check. Yeah, that's the gas one. Repair that. Fuel from container. Let's go. Let's just fill this up real quick, come back, and we will call it there, I guess. I just wanted to get some gas and get this sucker going. Want to start fresh. Yeah. Definitely not a good driver at this. I can't see nothing. Oh. Needles, bro. Figure I can make something out of all this. Buddy. Fill this up. Yeah, let's go back to base, y'all. That's what I'm talking about. Later, buddy. I want to sell that. I think I'm going to sell that just for the money. I'm keeping this. Keeping that. What else can I sell? Probably both of these, maybe. Definitely keeping this because that's going to come in handy for the base. I've seen videos on that. Oh, I have another Carbon Hunter magazine. Well, I guess I'll keep that too then. I guess I could sell... the helmet. Probably this mask too. I don't know how much money it'll bring me, but yeah, there it goes, 100%. So what I want to sell, I could probably put in this backpack. Tell you what, before I call this video, how about we just do that real quick? Let's see. Mask for sure. Dude, I really don't want to sell that. Too big. Oh. That was quick. Don't they pay good money for cell phone batteries? But I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep it. Not sure if I'll find another chainsaw, but I will in a cargo drop, won't I? Decisions. Is that other mask? I thought I had some rifle rounds. Keeping the batteries. This is a 45. Maybe we'll find glass. I could always find more of that. Should I sell the carbon hunter? How much is the bat? I'm pretty sure I could find another bat, right? Where am I looking at? I'll just keep that here for right now. That's going to be stuff I'm going to sell. I'm hungry again, or do I got to drop a deuce or something? No, hungry again. Gonna find an MRE too, so pretty sure that was the guava. All right. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. I'm not sure if I can do that in here, but Yeah, I figured not. So, put it like right here. Bam. I have this, but what it's not doing is saying that there's a home base right here until I build that, right? So let's do that on the next one. Do that and also go for a little cruise. Two. Either the castle or that town right here or both, but I definitely want some MVGs, so I want to go back here, that's for sure. But yeah, join me on the next one.